Striper, the born-again heavy metal band, are doing so well you'd think they'd sold their souls to the other guy. This week their new album, To Hell with the Devil, is number 36 in the Billboard charts. Still, the born-again boys won't take credit for their own success.
Things have been going great, things have been happening, you know, God's blessing the group. That's the only reason why things are happening, is God's blessings. It's not because we're this great group or anything, it's because of what we stand for. That's the only thing good about us is Jesus Christ.
They have just finished shooting the first video from their new album. It's titled Calling on You, and it's directed by Wayne Isham, who shot clips for Motley Crue and Bon Jovi in the past. Well, the recent